So what exactly is the correct size for your YouTube thumbnails? Well, stick around to find out. Welcome back, I'm Dez, and in this video, I'm gonna explain what the correct size for your YouTube thumbnail is. Make sure you stick around to the end because I'm gonna share three tools that I use to help make YouTube thumbnails. Thumbnails are like the front page of a magazine on a shelf or like a headline. People will read that first. So thumbnails are vitally important. Most visitors make their decision whether they're gonna watch a video based on the thumbnail alone. So to create your custom thumbnail, you'll need to make sure it's the correct size. The size you'll need is 1280 by 720 pixels. When saving, make sure you use the following formats: JPEG, GIF, BMP, or PNG. Make sure when uploading the file size is no bigger than 2 megabytes. Please take into consideration that a PNG file can sometimes go over the 2 megabyte limit that YouTube allows. So to clarify, the correct size that you need is 1280 by 720 pixels. Promise, I'm gonna share with you some tools that I use to make YouTube thumbnails. Using a desktop or laptop, I use Adobe Photoshop CC. On the mobile, I will use Adobe Photoshop Mix. I'm using an iPhone, but it's also available on Android. I also use Adobe Spark Post. So that's the bonuses. If you've got any apps that you use that you feel that can help others, share it with this awesome community in the comments below. If you like this video, consider giving it a thumbs up. Please subscribe so I can deliver more videos just like this one to help businesses, individuals, and entrepreneurs just like yourself get online with video. Thanks for watching. If you've got any, well, so as using a desktop,